Hey, what is up guys, and today in this video I'll be modifying this Chevy Camaro SS, the 1967 model, and let's go. First I'll be starting off with the color, and let's choose a classic color because I'll be making this car totally classic. And let's try out the other shades. The matte is looking good, chrome is looking good, but very much darker here, and metallic, gloss, and matte. I think matte is good. Yes, classic golden color. Okay, so yeah, so we have done with the color, and let's go and change some wheels, put on some wheels on the vehicle. About 21 inches of rim size, and which one? No grabbers, not a go, no go entry, no, different concept. Okay, so right one is looking better. Yes guys, this is it, and I think it's too big for the car. Okay, I'll done with this. I'll be doing with this only. And the max rim size 22 inches, and the exterior configuration. Let's change the suspension of this car. Chamber, and then let's try out the axle. Suspension here. The axle should be let me reduce the chamber size. Okay, so axle, front axle, and the rear axle should be okay. So this is looking good, the old classic muscle, and let's go to wheel color. Doing with the cab background, no spoke face. So this is the spoke face, guys. Metallic. Okay, this is the metallic, looks good. So spoke insert. Okay, spoke insert. I don't need all this color. The spoke face should be yellow. I think I should keep it purple. Should be Yeah, it's looking good. And bold, big bolts also should be in yellow.
Goodbye, ride safe and ride your dream car.